Students from Iolani School and their parents have a busy weekend planned with the school's annual fair. The fair kicked off today at noon on the campus lawn. There are food booths, games, and of course rides brought in by E.K. Fernandez. And new this year, a petting zoo and pony rides. The Iolani School Fair is open till 10:30 tonight and from noon till 10:30 tomorrow night. Proceeds help pay for student travel costs.